everyone, I'm Sriyana Gupta. I hope you're doing great. Today, I'll tell you about maps and globes. Shall we start? First, we need to know the difference between a map and a globe. A map is a 2D representation of a particular state, city, country, world, continent, or the half-earth. It is physical or political. And a map can tell where to go in which direction, which a globe cannot. Now I'll tell you what is a latitude and a longitude. A latitude is a line that goes across horizontally on the earth. There is also a 0 degree latitude called the equator. The longitude is the line that goes vertically around the earth. Now I'll tell you about the 0 degree latitude, that is the equator. The equator is the 0 degree latitude. It is the line that divides the earth. We might see it on globes as like a line. And the countries which are on the equator are very hot. Do you know why? Because the countries on the equator are very hot because the sunlight comes directly on the equator line. That's why it is very hot over there. So, I hope you learned a lot and enjoyed this lesson. Goodbye, take care, and have a nice day.